Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I am going to help you with the following question that says, integrate the following function, 7th is 3x upon 1 plus 2x raised to the power 4. So first let us learn a formula. To integrate a function of the form 1 upon x square plus a square with respect to x. So equal to 1 upon a into tan inverse x upon a plus c. So with the help of this formula, we are going to integrate the given function. So this is our key idea. Let's now start with the solution. Here the given function is 3x upon 1 plus 2x raised to the power 4. Now we have to integrate this function with respect to x. Therefore we have integral 3x upon 1 plus 2x raised to the power 4 into dx. This can further be written as integral 3x dot dx upon 1 square plus root 2 into x square whole square. Now let us put root 2x square is equal to t. So this implies 2 root 2 x into dx is equal to dt. By differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get this. Or x dot dx is equal to dt upon 2 root 2. Thus, this expression can further be written as integral 3 into, in place of dx we have, sorry, x dx we have dt upon 2 root 2, then we have 1 square plus this we have put as t, so we have t square. This is further equal to taking the constants outside the integral sign. We have 3 upon 2 root 2 integral dt upon t square plus 1 square, which is in the form of integral 1 upon x square plus a square into dx, where in place of x we have t and in place of a we have 1. So this can further be written as 3 upon 2 root 2 into 1 upon 1 tan inverse t upon 1 plus c. This is with the help of key idea. Right? Now let us put the value of t. So we have 3 upon 2 root 2 into tan inverse root 2 x square plus c. Thus, on integrating the given function, we get 3 upon 2 root 2 tan inverse root 2 x square plus c. So, this is our answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.